Hello everyone, my name is Jurassic Reviewer, and I'll be showing you some Dino Escape Jurassic with Mattel leaks. I'll let you guys read all of this, and then I'll come back later. So now, we'll move on to the dinosaurs. We got the baby Pseudoceratops, the Herrerasaurus, the Moros Interpretus, the Velociraptor, the Dimetrodon, the Zuniceratops, Speed Dino 1, Speed Dino 2, Rorotax Eratosaurus, Parasaurolophus, Ankylosaurus, Dino 4, Dino 5, Pseudoceratops, Ceratosaurus 2, Baryonyx, no confirmed species so far for Mega Destroyer, Super Colossal Carnotaurus Toro, and Super Colossal Giganotosaurus. The thing about the Super Colossal Carnotaurus Toro is that I thought Mattel would make one, and looks like they are making one. And we also have the Giganotosaur, which is very cool, and we're finally getting a Giganotosaur on the line. Sorry about that. And the Baryonyx is Chaos, apparently. Well, we got Grim, Chaos, and Limbo now. And now we got two Ceratosaurs, which I feel like is pretty unnecessary, unless they will be in some kind of Camp Cretaceous season. Because this is not about Dominion anymore. It was originally supposed to be about Dominion, I think. But now it is not. Dominion is probably just going to be a whole bunch of repaints of these, that's the thing. And the baby Pseudoceratops was a part of Dominion. Same thing with the Pseudoceratops was going to be a part of Dominion. And Speed Dino 1 and Speed Dino 2, I think they were supposed to be the Deinonychus and Pyroraptor from Dominion. But sadly, they may have been canceled. Goodbye for now, guys.